5G is a platform for service innovation and supports various use cases like enhanced broadband, low latency, and massive number of connections to deliver superior services to consumers and enterprises. Telecom operators are adopting virtualized multi-vendor networks, cloud-native technologies, different frequency bands, and various deployment scenarios for faster and cost-effective rollout of 5G services. Integration of these systems across hardware, software, cloud, VNF or CNF, security and orchestration is complex. This complexity is driving industry towards solutions that are pre-integrated, pre-validated, pre-optimized. HFCL's 5G Lab as a service will enable technology providers to analyze, integrate, and validate performance of their products and solutions in a real 5G environment. So, in effect, the customer is the product manager. HFCL has built an agile DevOps-based automated test platform to enable rapid prototyping and validation. HFCL has set up a state-of-the-art 5G lab which uses industry-leading testing tools. Orion Studio, Vector Transceiver, Timing Analyzer, Signal Analyzer and Signal Generator, an Echoic Chamber, etc. And these are some of the products that are currently being tested in the lab. We have an in-house team of highly skilled personnel with expertise in 5G networks and IT technologies needed for testing in 5G environments. Key industry leaders have partnered with HFCL, and we are working with academic institutes and startups to experiment and discover new 5G use cases. From rapid prototyping to end-to-end testing, the HFCL's 5G Lab as a service enables telecom operators and ecosystem partners to build new 5G use cases and unlocks the benefits of this technology. To discover more, visit our website.